We have come to praise the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. His name is Jesus, the great I Am, the everlasting Father, and the Prince of Peace. Hallelujah! We welcome you tonight to the second annual Focus on Jesus live recording. And we have come to glorify King Jesus. Anybody see victory tonight? We're going to have some church, some more church. Amen. Anybody want to sing?
Well, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and he bought me. You know he loved me and I knew him. And all my love is to him. He crushed me into victory beneath the blessed blood.
Tennessee. God bless him as he comes to sing. And you all come in to help him, aren't you? Praise God. And you all. Clap your hands to the Lord.
Clap your hands to the Lord.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, perfect delight, visions of rapture now burst on my sight. Angels descending bring from above echoes of mercy, whispers of love. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, all is at rest. I in my Savior am happy and blessed, watching and waiting, looking above, filled with His goodness, lost in His love. Can you say, this is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long.
There's an old song that we'd like to sing at this time, and it really tells what we love to do. It simply says, I love to tell the story. What a beautiful story. That story is not about any of us. That story is about the one who saves, who keeps, and who satisfies. His name is Jesus. Come on, sweet singers of Pentecost, sing together.
I love to tell the story. It will be my theme in glory to tell the old story of Jesus.
Once again, I love to tell.
I love to tell the story.
Hallelujah.
Who will be my theme in glory? To tell the old story of Jesus. Love.
What a beautiful story. Once I was lost in sin, but Jesus reached out, rescued me. Had it not been for him, tonight I would not be here. So we have come to tell the story. And I'm so happy tonight that I belong to the King, that I'm a child of his care, and he never forsaketh his own. I love him tonight. Join with us as we sing that song. I belong to the King. I'm a child of his care. Sing with us. Amen.
I am a child of his love, and he never forsaken his own. He will call me someday to his palace above. I shall dwell by his glory.
Sing one more time. I belong to the King.
I belong to the King. I'm a child of his love, and he never forsaken his own. He will call me someday to his palace.
I'm a child of his love. I shall dwell in his palace so fair. For he tells of its bliss in yon heaven above, and his children in splendor shall share.
This world is not my home. I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Put your hands together. We're going to clap, sing, praise God as we sing this great hymn. Amen. Not my home, I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. But oh, Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven is not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. They're all expecting me, and that's one thing I know. My Savior pardoned me, and now I onward go. I know he'll take me through, though I am weak and poor, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh, Lord, you know I have no friend like you. Open door, and I can't feel at home. Listen to this. Just opening glory land, we'll live eternally. The saints on every hand are shouting victory. Their song of sweetest praise drift back from heaven's shore, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. Heaven is not my home, then Lord, what will I do? everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. Oh, we give you glory and praise.
About 4 years ago, I was in prayer in one of the prayer meetings, and God, very supernaturally, I think, visited. And the Spirit of God, in that moment, revealed something to me about worship I had never before known. Going 4,000 years back in history, we step into the tabernacle where the Ark of the Covenant dwelled, and in the most holy place, the presence of God was. You have to understand that mere human beings were not allowed access into the presence of the Lord. God was too high and he was too exalted. God was too great and God was too powerful for me. You don't hear me tonight. I said for me to gain access. And he took me back 4,000 years and showed me the glory of God that was behind the veil. And then he said, Robert, he said, when I died and I came, the veil was rent. And now the whole earth has access to me. But he said, Robert, the problem really is not me anymore. The problem is that the people of God do not understand who I am. How could I go from just being a God that only saw high priests once a year to a God that now made himself available to the multitude? And in that moment, God gave me a song that he told me to share with the church. And that song is Holy, You Are Holy. Most people know the first lines, but the end of a song is really what's most valuable. It says, Lord, I press. I press. I press through the veil to praise. And the Spirit of God told me, he said, son, I have no more veils up. I'm completely accessible to anybody that wants me. He said, the problem is not me. It's that the people of God have lost so much awe and reverence for who I am. They sit so comfortably in seats that are padded, and they do not know who is God in the house. Tonight, we step beyond the veil, and I want you to expose your flesh. The veil of flesh must go. All that you have put aside must go tonight. And I must say these words to God. I've sung your praise times before. Yet right now, this praise means more. Oh Lord. A song the angels can't sing, oh Lord. A song of those who've been redeemed. Come on, help me sing. Hey. Holy, you are holy. We bow before you. Holy, oh Lord. You are holy. I will lift highest praise in my hands. I will raise, oh Lord, I press through the veil, oh Lord. To praise. Come on, can I get somebody to help me to push tonight? I say you're holy. I came, Jesus, Lord, I pray.
Yeshua, Yeshua.
Say the thought he had me. Anybody know that you say?
the wrong crowd. Same thought he had it. I said, same thought he had it. But the Lord, yeah, Lord, I'm on
the right road now.
Lord, I'm on. I can testify, I'm on. Yes, I can. Lord, I'm on. So grateful, I'm on. Yes, I am. Lord, I'm on. Quiet it down, quiet it down. And I'm on. Yeah. Anybody can testify that you're on. You on the right road now. You don't need your mama, yeah, to tell you that you're on the right road. You don't need your daddy, yeah, to tell you that you're on the right road. See the reason why I know, yeah, that I'm on the right road now. Because I came in contact, yes I did. Listen, I came in contact. I came in contact, yes I did. With the man, oh yeah, that hung up on the cross, yes he did. I came in contact with the man, oh yeah, that rose in 3 days, yeah, yeah. Lord, I'm on, yes I am. Lord, I'm on. I say, Lord, I'm on, yeah, yeah. Lord, I'm on. I'm breaking down. You're not ashamed to testify about the gospel of Christ, yeah, because you came in contact with a man named Jesus. As the psalmist say, I came in contact with a lover named Jesus.
My brothers and my sisters, it's my happy privilege to bring to you the singer, Bishop Oscar O'Hare. He is known for a song that he's going to sing tonight. I must have the Savior with me, for I dare not walk alone. God bless him as he comes to minister his song. Amen.
I must have the Savior with me. In the onward march of life, through the tempest and the sunshine, through the battle and the strife,
and desire the Stand together and lift our hands and just glorify the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. We just had to capture that. Superhero will not be able to stay until Saturday. In September, he will be 18 years old. And as far as I know, there isn't a recording anywhere with his voice on it. And we just wanted to make sure. Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord. It's good to be in the house of God, especially a time like this. Praise the Lord. When Pastor Stewart asked me to come and tell me he was going to ask me to sing, I asked him whether there was not enough rain falling in Florida. Amen. However this comes out tonight, I want you to know that it's my testimony. And this is one of the songs that I left out of the Methodist church with. I gave my life to the Lord when I was 14 years old. But sitting back there as a child in the Methodist church, I realized that God had a call in my life. And songs like these, I sung then with a meaning. And so when I came to the Lord, I found the true meaning. Yes. Amen. Amen. And it's a fact that it's my favorite, and it's one of those songs that I always sing. So it's my testimony. Join with me, amen, as I give my testimony in the name of the Lord. Amen. Years I spent in vanity and pride, caring not my Lord was crucified. Amen. No, knowing not it was for me, he died at Calvary. Mercy there was great and great was free, but there was multiplied. My sin I learned, then I tremble at the law as burned, till my guilty soul in blow return to Calvary. Mercy there was great and grace was free.
Yeah.
my Calvary covered the door. My past with his sin and his stain. My guilt and despair. Jesus took on him there. And Calvary covered it all. All I've made my choice forever. I will walk with Christ, my Lord. Not from him, my soul shall sever. Mine and trust in his word. I the only way have taken. Hallelujah! Rough and dark, my Lord, in it be. And although his eyes forsaken, Jesus has gone through with me. When the here is yes, heaven. Hallelujah. And the way.
Precious name, oh how sweet,
hope of earth
and joy
of heaven,
that precious name, oh how sweet, hope. Says you can take the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, come on. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. And then when those old-time saints would get real happy, they'd sing, can you wonder, can you wonder, can you wonder why it is I love him so? Well, when I think of what he has done for me, the guilty one, can you wonder why it is I love him so? Can you wonder, can you wonder, can you wonder why it is I love him so? Oh, when I think of what he has done for me, the guilty one, can you wonder why it is I love him so? Oh, can you wonder, can you wonder, can you wonder why it is I love him so? When I think of what he has done for me, the guilty one, can you wonder why it is I love him so? Hallelujah. Oh, we praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, friend, I feel good in Jesus. Yeah. Hallelujah. I feel like singing, it's all over me, and it's keeping me alive. Keeping me alive. Keeping me alive. It's all over me, and it's keeping me alive.
Jesus, yeah. Is keeping me alive.
Well, it's the Holy Ghost on fire, keeping me alive. Keeping me alive.
Keeping me alive.
Holy Ghost on fire, keeping me alive.
Jesus is keeping me alive.
Well, down in my heart, it's keeping me alive.
Keeping me alive. Keeping me alive.
If you got 10 fingers on 2 hands, put them up, for we gonna sing, I'm bound for higher ground. Come on, Sister Tanya. Come on, all you singers, get a mic. Let's sing now. When I'm bound, oh Lord, for higher ground, seeking a safety on a heavenly plane, can't remain on this lonely plane, I'm bound.
Higher ground, seeking a city on a heavenly plane. Can't remain in this lonely plane. I'm bound.
fall and rain.